Hello, good morning. Ito yung today is Palm Sunday. And ganito kahaba ang pila dito sa Batangas. Ito yung parang entrance pa lang. Yung pagpasok mo dito. Wala ka pang arastre yata dito. I'm not sure. Pero ito na ang haba ng pila dito. And today is just Palm Sunday. So you can just imagine that, you know, the Holy Monday will come, Holy Tuesday. And how about Holy Wednesday and Holy Thursday? So ito yung pinakang entrance ng pier. And yet, may kadugtong pa tong pila. Ayan. So medyo akala mo, ano no, broken yung pila, no? Broken lang siya kasi yung way ito yung papunta sa mga pasahero sa Santa Clara. But anyway, ito pa yung haba ng pila, guys. For those who intend to bring vehicles going to Mindoro or nearby provinces of Aklan or Iloilo, Roja City, Bacolod and all that, this is the queue. It's just Palm Sunday. So apparently they have been here for 6 to 8 hours already. So yan. Ito yung haba ng pila, guys, oh. Ito. Imagine mo, anong gagawin mo dyan? Wala namang provision for comfort room and all that, oh. Alam nga lang, may iyon mo yung aircon mo dyan lagi. Ang haba na, oh. Kanipa tayo nagvi-video, mga guys. And it's only Palm Sunday. Imagine mo yung may pasok pa ng Lunes and Martes. Paano yung mga tao na uuwi ng Miyerkules and Huwebes? Kaya parang nag-iisip na kami kung uuwi ba o hindi. Dahil ganito, the concern is how long will you take the queue, and hindi ka naman pwedeng mauna dyan, nakakahiya naman din, diba? Tapos, sana yung mga provision for comfort room requirements. Ito ang pila ngayon, ha, ilang minutes na tayo nagbi-video, I'm not sure kung gaano kahaba, di ko ma-describe eh, pero pila pa yan, ha? pila. Ito yung mga sasakyan, oh, and all types of vehicles, ha, may SUV, may AUV, oh yan, ito ang dulo, oh, hindi ko alam kung anong lugar yan, okay? God bless everyone! So, this is our public service. God bless!